Let's go, buddy.
You.
So Chris has taken me out this morning to Adrenaline Vault. Because he thinks I'm getting fat. Which is fair, I haven't... Oh, don't, I'm pudgy. We're going to smash it out today, and he's going to show us some incredibly nimble climbs because he's a pro. I'm sweaty.
I'm sweaty as well, man. Like, it's just what happens.
Big sweat. Explain the rank and the colors.
Okay, so yellows, come over here. They have different versions within each color. So yellow is the easiest and black is the hardest. But some of them sort of blending together. So V0 to V2 is yellow, but V1 to V3 is green. So there are some easier greens, but there's also harder greens. And that's like that for all
of
them.
What can you do?
Reds and blues, so V3 to V5.
Thank you. Explain this wall over here.
Okay, so this wall is basically called a kilter wall, and you have an app on your phone, right? That you change degrees of like how the wall is, like straight, fucking 45. You can have it like hang over, like way the fuck over, and if you come closer. Climbs are like lit up, it's like some RGB shit.
Oh yeah.
And
like around the edges here.
Yeah, you can see here the light is blue. Start both your hands on the green. And you move your way up the last hole, there's a purple one there.
Oh yeah, I see.
And all the climbs change, so you can change it to whatever difficulty you want it to be.
I had a lot of fun today at Adrenaline Vault, but I'm not quite sure if it was worth the pain I'm feeling right now in my muscles. That's probably an indication that I should go more often. And if you like this video, then please consider subscribing. And if you made it to the end of this video, then like always, thank you for watching.